Hello and welcome to EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Brinda Gandhi with us from Impulse Green Energy. A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know about Impulse Green, like when it came into the solar industry and how many inverters you have supplied till now?
We are working in these renewable energy market since 5 years now. We have started this company in 2016. We have been distributing most of the products for renewable energy sector. We have Huawei as a brand with us. We are a value-added partner for Huawei in India. We are serving customers all over India. We have our own service network and sales team present in the different cities in India. And till now, in the last 5 years, we have done more than 500 megawatt for Huawei. We are supplying for project size of a small, even 50 kilowatt up to 75 megawatt. So we have completed almost, I would say, in India, more than 1,000 sites where we have supplied inverters.
Any new technology that is upcoming, like for 2021 in 3-4 months or for next year, any target for next year 2022?
Yeah, Huawei is bringing new inverters in the market. So right now the trend is that every customer is trying to go over a higher watt class of modules, and Huawei is bringing a new solution for that, where the current rating of the inverter will be increased, and then it will be able to handle these high watt peak modules because their current requirements are high. And Huawei is also trying to bring a new solution which will be a split between the normal inverter. So it will be a MPPT sitting close to the module and then a converter sitting close to the transformer. So we are trying to increase the voltage to a level of 3000 volt, which will be plus minus 1500 volt, which is a bipolar system which will be probably coming in then next 6 to 8 months.
And what about the distribution plan, like for the new product that's about to come?
We are now trying to add more brands in our umbrella. We are currently handling Huawei. We are having REC. REC is a Singapore-based manufacturer. We are distributing them. We are a platinum partner for REC. We have Renesola, which is again a Chinese Tier 1 company. We have Pennar, which is manufactured in India. And then we are also planning to add another Tier 1 module manufacturer, which will be working with us very soon. And most probably we are trying to also bring storage products into the Indian market.
And as you know, the government has set few targets for the Indian solar market especially. So do you think, like, will it be achievable, and how challenging or opportunity it will be for the Indian solar market manufacturers?
I think going forward, government is trying to push for manufacturing. They are trying to boost. And even Huawei is also now planning to set up a manufacturing unit. And we are seeing other manufacturers also, or other partners of us also, thinking about having a manufacturing locations in India. So going forward, I think next year onward, a lot of the bigger players are also manufacturing in India. And I think in future, I would say 90% of the metals which are coming outside India probably will be produced in India.
Okay, thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you for coming.